At noon tonight, a 51-year-old man turned himself in to Sacramento police detectives today following a homicide in the Northgate area earlier this month. On July 8th, police were called to Northstead Drive for a medical aid call. When officers arrived, they found a woman who was shot. She died at the scene. Roberto Dotson is now being held at the Sacramento County Jail on homicide-related charges.